A woman and a dog were able to escape a house fire in Kalispell this afternoon. Several fire crews responded to this fire on Stonecrest Drive around 3:30 today. A woman and dog were inside, however, they did safely evacuate. But the house, as you can see, a total loss. Crews did save the garage, though. They don't know what caused the fire. They do know nobody was hurt. West Valley, Smith Valley, and South Kalispell fire departments all responded. They were able to clear the scene at around 8 o'clock tonight.